Hi, I'm Nikki Jabor, and one of my favorite ways to jumpstart my spring vegetable garden is with a cold frame. This simple structure allows me to plant far earlier than I can in my raised garden beds. Let me introduce you to cold frame gardening. A cold frame is just a bottomless box with a clear top that captures solar energy and allows you to grow vegetables earlier in spring as well as later into autumn. In fact, I harvest cold hardy vegetables from my cold frames all winter long in zone 5. A cold frame has two main components, the box and the top, also called a sash. The box can be made from wood or polycarbonate, and the top can be made from glass or polycarbonate. You can DIY a cold frame or buy a kit. This polycarbonate cold frame kit is lightweight and versatile. I often move it around my garden beds from season to season to protect different kinds of crops. It also has a sliding top, which makes it very easy to ventilate. A cold frame allows you to start planting cold season vegetables up to 8 weeks earlier in the spring. Cold season crops include salad greens like lettuce, spinach, and kale, as well as root vegetables like carrots, beets, and radishes. Then, in autumn and winter, you can use the cold frame once again to harvest hearty salad greens and root crops. Before I plant my cold frame for spring, I'm going to give it a quick wash. Dirt and grime can build up over the winter months, making it difficult for sunlight to pass through. The cold frame is now clean, and I've also prepped the soil for planting. I dug in an inch of compost and added a little bit of a slow-release organic vegetable fertilizer. Now I can plant my seeds. And in my seed packets, I have arugula and spinach, perfect for tender spring salads. The planting process is similar to that when planting in a garden. I'm sowing the seeds in bands, trying to space them about an inch apart. This will result in plenty of tender baby greens for us to eat over the next couple of months. Now that I've sown my seeds, there are a few tasks I'll need to keep on top of to make sure the seeds germinate and grow well. The first one is watering. It's essential that I keep the soil consistently moist. That means I'll need to water probably several times a week. The second task is venting. Venting reduces heat buildup and allows air to circulate. And with this cold frame, I can either slide the top open to vent, or I can lift the top open completely on mild days. Are you ready to get growing with a spring cold frame?